to lesson 12, the Red Moon back exercise. First, meanings, fill in the blanks, true or false, complete the spelling, tick the correct answer, match the following and question answer. So students, listen carefully.
Meanings, planet, P-L-A-N-E-T, planet means graha, R-U-B-B-I-S-H, rubbish, rubbish means kuda, kachra, C-O-N-T-A-M-I-N-A-T-E, contaminate, dushit, karna, M-O-O-N, moon, moon means chand, C-O-U-N-T-R-Y, S-I-D-E, countryside, countryside means gaon ka kshetra, S-H-E-E-N, sheen, sheen means chamakna, A-S-T-R-O-N-A-U-T, astronaut, astronaut means antriksh yatri, G-E-R-M-I-N-A-T-E, germinate, germinate means ankurit hona ya beech phutna, I-N-V-E-N-T-I-O-N-S, invention, invention means avishkar, P-L-A-N-T, plant, plant means paudha. Now complete the spellings, P-L-A-N-E-T, planet, L-I-T-T-L-E, little, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower, P-L-A-C-E, place, C-A-V-E, cave, M-O-O-N, moon, G-R-O-W, grow, S-P-A-C-E, space, R-U-B-B-I-S-H, rubbish, P-O-L-L-U-T-I-O-N, pollution. Now tick the correct answer. The little grey planet was very sad, happy, normal. Planet kya tha? Very sad tha. So sad pe right lagayenge, tick lagayenge, theek hai? Now the whole moon was completely covered with flowers, birds, kites. Jo moon tha wo kisse covered tha pura? Flowers se. So right answer is flower. The boy looked up at the sky and noticed the. Boy ne upar kya dekha tha? Moon ko dekha tha? Sun ko dekha tha? Moon ko dekha tha ya planet ko dekha tha? Right answer is moon. Now fill in the blanks with the words given below. He put the little red flower in the bag and off he went to moon. The whole moon was dash covered with flowers completely. He dash up at the sky and noticed the moon. He looked up at the sky and noticed the moon. A little grey dash that was very sad. A little grey planet that was very sad. The dash was very sick. The flower was very sick. Now true or false? For false statement, T for true and F for false statement. There was once a little grey planet that was very sad. True. An old man was walking on the planet. False. The little boy put on his astronaut suit. True. The little boy's flower opened up for a few minutes. True. These other flowers spread into other flowers. True. The moon was contaminated. False. The moon had already several flowers. False. The boy reached to the moon and planted the rose plant. True. Now match the following. Space ship. Gray planet. Sad. Rose flower. Cave. Astronaut. Suit. Rubbish. Pollution. Now question and answer. Who was very sad? The little grey planet was very sad. Who was walking on the planet? A little boy was walking on the planet. What did the little boy see in the cave? The little boy saw a red rose. The little boy saw a small red flower in the cave. Which was the moon completely covered with the whole moon was completely covered with flowers. Now why will the flowers disappear from the earth? The flowers disappeared from the earth because everywhere was so contaminated that there was no place the flowers could possibly live in. Okay, friends? Thank you.